Using triple by IC, 2 capacitor, 3 resistor, LED buzzer, potentiometer.
King and explanation of door bell is, here we are using 2 555 timer ICs, one to control the ring duration and other is to control the oscillation frequency of sound produced by bell. First IC will work in monostable and second IC will work in stable. To control the ringing duration, we are connected the output pin 3 of the first 555 timer IC. To reset the pin 4 of the second 555 timer IC, means as long as the output pin of first IC will be high, second 555 timer IC will oscillate. Fourth pin of the 555 timer IC is reset pin. IC would only work if the pin is high, means connected to the positive voltage. If the pin is connected to the ground, the IC will not work and discharging and charging of the capacitor will stop.